This is it? One lousy little cup of gravy?
Mr. Marsh, I'm afraid that the test came back positive. You do have testicular cancer. Score!
Jesse! Oh my God, Colonel's popcorn chicken and honey mustard sauce! Oh God, yes! Where did you get that?
I have my sources.
You trying to f*** me, dude? This is cut with Boston Market gravy!
Oh, it's all the same s***, man!
It's not the same s***!
Frozen and processed foods appear to have a direct link to many forms of stomach and colon cancers. All right.
You get the chicken from me, and I'll make sure you're hooked up for life. Do you want to do it?
Do I want to do it? Does the Pope help pedophiles get away with their crimes?
1 ounce of Purple Opal, 2 ounces of Fisherman's Friend, and 1/2 ounce of Alabama Kush.